and starting fights, turning truth to lies. Gotta get up, stop wasting time. Yeah, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone, just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh. The more I swim, the more I'm sinking.
To get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
He's on. Let's go. Ultra Nightmare. Time to kill shit. Well, before I do, which I'll start it, and I'll tab and check if I have 280 hertz, because I want to make sure.
Against all the evil,
sometimes it resets, and I don't know why it does.
All the wickedness that mankind can produce.
That's 280.
We will send unto them. Only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
He hit me. That's good. Sticky bomb.
Oh, consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining.
They're needed. Let's go. Man, I've done this level so many times now. Ouchie. I think my sense is just a little bit too slow. I'll just speed it up one by one if I can. I think I can. What the? There we go, two. No, I want 2.4. Good. I don't think 2.4 exists. Like, I can't. If I have to go to the config file or something. No, I'll just go 2.5, fuck it. Ouchie.
Cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
Ouchie. Yeah, I knew that was going to be a problem.
Thank you.
down there. Keep missing. No, don't do that, it hurts. Throw the side. It sucks about all the dash and shit.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
No, I'm out of ammo.
The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. I completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belt is now ready for your approval.
Ready for Freddy. Let's go. aim at the moment. Whoa, I can only just do that. I'm dead. How is it? Why is it they can fucking pre-fire you from a fucking respawn? That's so dumb. Since it was only a quick death, I'm trying that again. That's so retarded. They should not be able to pre-fire you when you're fucking teleporting back. Like, there's nothing I can do. Literally no reaction time.
Rip and tear until it is done.
Yay! Cutscenes again.
I have located the priest's signal.
Never mind dying, but fuck me, man. They should have made this, like, do this quicker. Like here, like I just locked in another animation, like sticky bomb. Can't skip, can't do anything. May as well use a trainer to fucking use a speed hack, just so I can fucking speed through it.
demonic consumption of earth has been reduced.
Can you just skip that? Not grab it. There are two hell priests remaining. Good. Because I don't wanna. It's useless. Boing. Yeah, I already grabbed that. Apparently. These are six bullets. Let's do a precision shot.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support.
It's a floating marshmallow! I hate the floating marshmallows at times, they can be fucking irritating. One shot left, it's not good. Good. Yay!
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
I approve. Yeah, let's go. Chop, chop. Shit to do.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
I long, long-lasting electricity. Oh, I fucking missed! No. Oh, I fucked. Get the damn thing. Is there actually anything up there? I don't think so. Just go up. No, no, I could do that. Time to die again. Which we get absolutely obliterated here by the marshmallows. I think the best way to do this is literally bullet. Don't shoot, just straight up jump. Oh no! Oh,
that?
Yeah, I can make that.
Bruh.
I don't have time. That makes me want to rage. Sarhog.
It can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Not the purple sludge.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Can I? as life signals is nearby. Well, if you could get all your ammo back after completing that, should be a reward. Probably you get all your health back, I suppose.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Thank you.
Eight.
Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Oh, that does that. Just gonna quickly alt tab.
Rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
That's right, I gotta get the grenade. Nice bomb.
Ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Yo! Yay, man. Welcome back. Yeah, I remember you were the one watching me when I was doing, I think, part one and part two of Doom Eternal. How's it going, man?
Yeah.
That's all good, bro. You don't have to watch everything I put out or everything I stream. I haven't been doing much. I finished Doom Eternal on Nightmare. Both of them. Part 1 and 2 on Nightmare. Did not like the second ending. Like, the boss for Doom Eternal was... he was annoying. That's right, now I gotta go through the teleporter. So now I'm trying Ultra Nightmares. If I die, I go all the way back. I've already died once this stream. But yeah, if I die from now on, I'm gonna be ending it. I'm only doing this like once, trying this, attempting like once a day. So if I die, you'll see, I'll be gone. Sounds dumb. Yeah, well, it's Ultra Nightmare. It's hard. It's a fucking hard challenge. You can't die once, because if you die once, you go all the way back to the start.
Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
There we go. I was gonna say, I don't even need that. Are there... and there are bosses? Yeah, there's bosses. There's bosses to do. I mean, you can do the Ancient Gods Part 1 and 2 on Ultra Nightmare. I know some people have done it, but I'm hard. Oh, that's where I died before, I remember that. So yeah, it's rough.
Welcome, sir.
is my time at an end. Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
Get me, buddies! All I do is sit in chair all day and play COD. Which one? Because if you're playing the new fucking COD, yeah, good luck playing that, because that COD is just dog shit in my opinion. I just can't stand it. COD Ghosts. Oh, okay, yep. Are you playing multiplayer or are you playing like the Extinction? Because I thought multiplayer would be still on that by now. That's playing like some Then again, if you're in Europe or NA, yeah, you'd probably get game still. Yeah. Call of Duty Ghosts. Come get me. I hate this bit. At least I can get the first one. This next bit's gonna suck. I hate those fucking snake things. At least I get the rocket launcher to do it. I suppose. Had to get the rocket launcher. Have you ever had someone else watch your live streams? Yeah, I've had other people watch my live streams from time to time. Sometimes I'll get someone by the name of CW to watch me. But yeah, it's rare. I mean, the problem is with YouTube, it's not that alive. It's pretty much dead. Unfortunately. It's dead for live streaming. I mean, if you want to do big on YouTube, you have to be sort of like upload first and then get an audience and then you live stream, which is kind of how it goes, unfortunately. I would go on Twitch, but I'm banned from Twitch, but even then, I don't think I would want to stream on Twitch now because of how fucking cursed they are. How much do I need? I need 6. I actually did quite well there. I didn't lose much. Didn't lose much there in terms of health. Oh wait, I want to get lock on. I do need lock on. I need to get that modded up pretty quickly. Because I've seen how useful it is, especially on fucking Nightmare. There's a I saw a video where someone said you play on controller. Really? Do you have a link? Do you have a link to that video? I actually kind of like to see that. Because I mean, I have tried controller a few times, but I generally don't play on controller. A video where someone said I know what you're talking about now. Yeah, you probably watched my stream highlights. Yeah, some dude was accusing me of using a controller. There's the guy on PC with a controller. Yeah, I remember that dude was an idiot. He was spamming like a shotgun, a 725 on COD. Yeah, that guy was an idiot. He was using overkill shotgun and I think like a CX-9 or something, or ASVAL. Like, literally no skill. What the fuck? Just insta-killed him. I need ammo. Skip. That's rotten. Yep, I'm running. Let me go and get all my health back in this next area. There's no point getting my health back.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Spawn that, and I should hopefully be able to come back and get that later.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you.
This bit sucks. Location. Don't go anywhere. What do you mean, don't go anywhere? Oh, you talk about the thing, yeah. Right, I'm sorry, I thought you were saying I shouldn't go anywhere. Just wait, suit. Oh, what's the first thing I want? I want faster weapon switch and mod swap. And then I want to get the faster dash refills. I'm still up here, fuck you! Too bad, I actually gotta go down.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel.
Uh-oh,
the Slayer
that's gonna
is
destroy
inside
that.
The facility. Please proceed.
I don't like this bit. This bit sucks! I was about to shoot the thing and kill him, but, you know. Yep, and then I died again. That was the bit I was worried about, too. That bit's hard. I've done it once on Ultra Nightmare, but it's fucking hard. Don't quit. I'm sorry, man, but I'm only doing daily. That's all I'm doing. Daily shit. I'm not trying that again. Not until tomorrow. So... yeah, I'm sorry, man. That's all I'm doing today, unfortunately. I got other stuff I gotta probably do anyway, so... alright. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude, but... that's me calling it. I'll try. I'll be trying again tomorrow, so I'll see how I go then. But it is what it is, so... alrighty. I'm sorry, man. I gotta go. I'll catch you probably another time. I will be live streaming a bit later in the day on a different game, but... I'll catch you later. Have a good one. Laters.